What's up, everyone? It's Maybe We're Three coming to you, Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time to get another episode of the series. And I'll be playing as one of my characters once again. This time I'll be doing something a little different, but hopefully. So I have a friend who's gonna be who wanted to play with me. Well, actually, I think I asked him first. So it's a brand new month. Everything reset it. So let me see if he's on. Okay, there he is. So I'll see you guys once we get started. Well, first, let's see if we can join, because it usually kind of takes a bit to join. Holy shit. Okay, good. Let us in, because last time we tried to play, it took forever. Alright. I don't know where he'll be, but I'm pretty sure he'll be Mario, or should I say Classic Mario. So, I guess I'll see you guys once we get started. Alright, our first opponents are Rosalina and DK. I forgot to mention this. I also turned down my mic, so you guys can stop hearing that weird hissing noise. Alright, let's get started. Okay.
Change card.
Well, first game point goes to them, unfortunately.
Good
help.
match point.
Game set and match. Damn, seven. They destroyed us. These two are definitely not a B team if they can kick our asses that badly. They must have just got ranked down so hard. All right, we got Wario and Donkey Kong, our opponents. Oh boy, you heavy. I'll say, yeah, you're taking a little too long there, bud. Lame. Really? Oh, I was gonna rear a lot of it, but okay.
Say his face.
You got him? Oh my god.
Okay.
So DK let his guard down when he thought that was going to be a point. And dropped that lead. Animation got cost him that point. Oh wow. Alright, opponent for the finals is Peach and Yoshi. Good call. Yoshi was getting ready to play net. I looked before I sent that shit to mine. Take the first one as a victory. That's how you take it. Woo! Yeah. Alright, next one is a Dry Bowser and Pauline. I forgot to mention this. I should have mentioned this now. I adjusted my volume on my mic, so now I sound a little lower, but I'm trying to talk louder, so I got real tired of that hissing noise like you guys can be hearing. Lag. I'm about to say, you want to go with an ankle and kick contest? They could possibly do return it back the same way. Yeah, I figured. Oh my god. Oh my god, the lag. There's lag. Oh my god. That was meant to be a lob shot. Slice shot from Dry Bowser. That's actually a shocker.
Change card.
So, first game point goes to us. Wasn't expecting me to do that, huh? The axle method, there we go. What? Oh, come! Really? Of course there's lag. Oh my god. See? I shouldn't have done that. See? I shouldn't have done that. Of course there was lag. That's what gets crappy ass lag. Yeah, we're B room because Trong's a what, B or D? He should be a C by now. Alright, next opponent for finals is Luma and Diddy Kong. Why in the world did I do that? Wow. Okay. Oh, what? Just because I screw up, y'all gonna keep angling it at me? Okay. Follow me? Give me more action. I like that. Ah! I'm like, yeah, y'all special? Okay. Point. Y'all special? How you do it?
Change card.
So first game point goes to us. That's how you start this. Oh boy. I don't know if they're special. I really felt that I hit that too early. Good stuff, Mario. Good stuff. Did they rage quit? They actually rage quit!
Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me!
Oh.
Oh.
Yep, they did for sure. Alright, next opponents are Waluigi and Luigi. Two net playing. Bastards. Ooh, he read me. That's how you make a comeback.
Change card.
First game point goes to us. Damn, I have nothing to make that comeback. Nice. He just hit way too early.
Set and match receiver.
I mean, really too early. Doubles. All right, opponents for the finals are Yoshi and Wario. I think we fought these guys already. 15. Expecting a lob shot return, but okay. Up. Oh. 15. For this special. Around the star, but he went backwards with it? Okay. So, your first game point goes to us. Wow. Okay. Some trick shot animations can be a little screwy. God damn it. Should have known she was gonna do that. Yeah. I was gonna say, yeah, maybe it wasn't a good idea to pass the Yoshi of all characters. Oh, shit. Damn, I didn't think he was gonna aim it straight down the middle. He already knew about that.
Three, zero.
board.
I knew I was too late.
Nice finish. Man, I think I come to the conclusion
it depends on the court speed. I think I'm so used to the hard court style when blocking or trick blocking. I think that's why it kept saying I was too early, or actually I was just too late. Huh. I guess I should have considered the court speed.
Alright, so I guess that'll be it for this episode. So thanks for watching from Mario 3, and I'll see you guys next episode on Mario Tennis Aces.
GG's Mario Tron. Thanks for the matches.
I don't think he caught my message. But, yeah. See you then, next episode. Later.